Welcome to the unboxing video. If you want to see the exchange to acquire these goods, the video is linked in the description below. So Denise is going to unbox what she got. These are not real. They're not animal products either.
They're
not. So they're vegan.
Yeah, they're not leather. They're vinyl.
You got to come out this way to the camera. So. Okay, so this is the unboxing.
Faux Louis Vuitton. This has a chain strap or a faux leather strap. And inside there are two compartments, and look, the zipper hasn't even been undone yet. You have to like pull the fabric apart when you first get one of these purses, and then pull your zipper, and it does work. It's not broken.
And it's brown, like fake leather.
I guess. I like it because it's two-tone. It's a dark brown here and a light brown there. I saw someone else carrying one.
How much
one.
Was this? Was it two for
this
what?
This was 70 and the other one was 80. So both came to 150. Yeah.
What would this cost if it was a genuine?
If this was real, I would have to look it up, but at least a couple thousand dollars. A couple thousand dollars. Okay. So let's look at the faux Prada. Also not leather. I checked it out when we were standing near it in the street. I like the gold tags. It has gold zipper too. I already tested it on my iPhone. Everything fits. There's this bubble wrap inside. There's a compartment on this side and a compartment on the other side. This also has a long strap, a fake card inside. Yeah.
Is this what the regular one comes with? If you were to buy it in the store?
I don't know. I've never looked inside a real Prada, but I imagine it comes with
somebody
some kind
knows,
of card.
Let us know in the comments. What would this cost if it was a genuine one that the company made and it was leather?
Also several thousand dollars.
Okay.
At least $1,800.
At least.
Yeah. I can't wait to use it tomorrow.
All right. Anything else you want to tell people about this? Besides, check the video. You go to Canal and Broadway.
Yeah.
In
Canal
New York
Street.
City.
It's super easy and fun.
It is?
Yeah.
Everyone's looking around like the cops are going to bust us.
Yeah. Yeah. They were watching for cops.
Okay. All right. That's it. Let us know your thoughts in the comments. And yeah, you have to get vegan stuff anyway, so you got to get the stuff. You can't get the actual stuff
no.
from the actual company, even if you've got thousands of dollars to spend. Bye.